come, sit, stay. We especially love it when you beg. And be a good dog or a bad dog. Come with us. Now, when you guys probably, you know, like to be a little intimate and close, do you let Bogart stay in the room? He's seen it all.
Yeah. Keep your hands off my cheeks. Let me study how you got to be.
How do you think dogs are like men?
Well, I'd like to say they're loyal, but I don't think that's an option.
When you fall through the chop shop, take a deep breath.
Do you think a certain type of dog would help you attract a certain kind of man?
He can make moves like a person in jail.
Oh, a retriever. What kind of man do you think you'd get with a retriever? All of them. Do you feel like the guy you're looking for would somehow maybe resemble your dog?
I said big shoulders, not furry. That's called back hair, and I don't want that. I don't want back hair.
It's definitely opened the relationship to a whole new level.
Have you guys ever had a fight about Casey?
Oh, yeah.
Have you guys ever fought about the dog?
Not yet.
God forbid we ever go different ways. We've already decided who gets what dog.
So you already had that part worked out, but probably not like who gets the house or
no,
the car.
None of that. But the dogs are that's already figured out.
Which one is more like you?
The younger, fluffier, cuter one.
The right ones are. They're there for you all the time, and they're very loyal, the right ones.
And they're always there for you, regardless of how you're having your day. And it's just, it's comforting. It's just a really nice, beautiful feeling. But then I've always been a dog person.
Did your dog help put these girls to the test?
Well, I'd say that she's an excellent judge of character, but she's also, she doesn't share me very well.
I mean, they're just amazing. I spoil them rotten. I take care of them like you wouldn't believe. I
make somebody go, ooh, you know, all of a sudden somebody has to be human.
I mean, happy. The Pomeranian's always happy. I'm looking for a man in my life, makes me happy, and he brings cheer. I think that's the most important thing.